Hey guys, Tenzin X here, and welcome back to another video. Today we'll be just playing as Joestar because I just felt like playing him today. And that's really it, I just felt like playing Joseph today. Because I just bought him, I was just practicing him in, I was practicing him with him in training. So I just wanted to play him. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy the video. Does Joseph actually take skill though? Actually, hit him with that. Does Joseph take skill? Oh, okay, no, I don't. Joseph, I almost got beat by a Deku, which I'm not very proud about, but GG's, and next round. Alright, here's the second round. Coming through now. 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 Oh yeah, this is definitely not a good match, but I'm gonna keep it in the video because it's not like it. That's what my computer told me. You just one shot me with a good erupting line. I'm not mistaken. Oh my god! I didn't know you could do that. Maybe Akainu is something someone I should play next. That lag. I thought Great Eruption ends your awakening. Anyways, next round.
Hey! It actually works!
Alright, the next round has started. Looks like this guy's in, oh, actually, never mind. I thought this was... Oh, damn. I'm just stupid. You should go with mask. That move is not blocking me. Joseph Joestar moment. Oh crap. Ah, damn it, I forgot the Getsuga Slash Sense 2, I think it's called, right? Getsuga Slash? It's Sense 2. Yeah. god, no, I'm lost. I lost. I can't flip that much. Yeah, I can accept that I lost this. I can accept that I lost this. Damn, man's going crazy. GG's, that was a good match. I almost won that. That was really close, that's all I can say. What skin did I get? Oh, I got drunk. I wanna do this. Anyways, next round. Squeaky. Alright guys, this is the last round. Let's do this. Oh, sorry I'm not talking to you guys. I'm just really focused in this match. I really want to get a 4 slash this video. It's not happening though. Not at all. Last stop, let's go. go. I lose this because he awakened because of my stupid mistake. I'm really going to death. Ooh, damn. I think I'm going to lose this. It's real, guys. I'm the worst. I'm literally the worst idiot player in the world. Oh my god, I should have blocked. Really? I think I'm actually gonna lose this. I lost this because I fucking... Man, I actually lost this. Never mind, I guess I won. I really thought I was gonna lose this. Dude, I'm literally the worst AVA player in history. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.